This whole gallery is about this retrospective feeling about being at the futon shop, working at the futon shop and working with fantastic people, some of the most amazing people that I've had the opportunity to meet. And a lot of this stuff too is are things that I collected having been in business over a long time, and my junk drawer was enormous. I exited the business and was left over with a lot of hardware and scraps of fabric and things like that. Then I knew that I wanted to turn them into something that would be a reminder of the people that I worked with and the experiences and memories that we had. So really the whole gallery that that I put together for this is just about my experiences and the people that I got to know because of my time as a business owner in Iowa City. I started, so I have this big fabric thing that's on the wall. And originally, so those were fabric swatches that people could use to purchase covers for futons, right? When they discontinued them, we just ended up with stacks of things that were no longer usable because you couldn't order these things as merchandise anymore. And when my kids were really little and they hung out with me a lot at the shop and stuff, I made them kind of a secret room to start off as stuff that was hanging down for my kids to kind of climb through and have a little private clubhouse area. And then when I had to take that down, then I just decided I'm gonna turn this into a piece of wall art. I do have a favorite piece. Although it's hanging on the wall now, I'd say it's probably about 75% done right now. So there's a piece that I've created, just really screwed things into wood, random pieces that I've had left over, hardware, screws, and things like that. And I tried to turn those into designs, and I feel like it's somewhat mural-esque. So that's my favorite piece because I could tell you there's probably thousands of pieces on there at this point now, and I could tell you like where they originated and connect them to some story, you know. So that's probably my favorite one. And as I work on it and I know that I still have work to do, I'm usually thinking about the friends that I've made and the people that I've come across. And so that it's more about the process and the experience, and that's why I think that one's my favorite one, because it's just connected so much to people and memories that I just actually enjoy working on it a lot. You know, I the only other thing I want to add is that I've just been thrilled to be a featured local artist of public access television, and very grateful to you, Katie, and everybody else here at the staff of PATV, as well as the fantastic gallery team from Public Space One that helped bring us all together. Thanks very much.
Yeah. Awesome. Cool.